How I pray my ears deceive me then. So it is true. The doubt in the back of my mind that was clawing its way forward is now here upon me. Thank you. Now I won't have to wonder any longer. Go in peace, child, and leave me to my prayers. Go with Matharu, child.
Welcome, stranger. Welcome to our haven in the Sidhe. I am Citric Vorm. My brother Arhaus and I give assistance to any wayfarer that may need it. You look a lot more hearty than the sort we typically get here. You might be able to help me. We've had several visitors from Dithir tell us that they were savagely ambushed by brownies. Unusual. Brownies of the Sidhe are not that aggressive. They mostly keep to themselves and only attack when approached. If there is indeed a group of brownies ambushing travelers, then those monsters need to be taken care of. Good. I'll see that you are rewarded for your efforts. I still have trouble believing those brownies would be so aggressive. Most unusual. See you later.
Welcome to our lodge. Surprised you made it out here by yourself. The She is a dangerous place. Lucas Sorin, the poor soul in the next room. She did not fare so well. She was attacked by a thresh. Normally a fatal encounter in and of itself. Barely managed to make it here before passing out. That wasn't enough. She's had a rare reaction to the thresh's usually benign venom. Only thing that will save her is a rare plant found in the She. But I cannot venture out to get one. You will? Well, if you manage to bring me one, I'll reward you with what I can. I've heard that seerstalk grow near flowing, misting water, so you might try following the river north. I thought I heard the roar of waterfalls when I once wandered up there, but I didn't go far enough to find out. The She, you know. I shall see you later. Thank you.
So Brother Fallon is dead? And I thought things were bad as they could get. This means Astrid will run out of plague shield sooner or later. I'm able to supply it. The village has not always been kind to me, but never mind that. This will be my olive branch. So long.
Serves in the militia. It's the
Thank you.
It is not wise for a mortal such as yourself to be wandering about the sea alone.
Thank you.
folk.
A seerstalk? I cannot believe it. Here is your reward. You more than deserve it. I shall administer this to Luca at once. The seerstalk should make quick work of the venom. Farewell.
So, there was indeed a group of brownies attacking those on the trail to Detir. Well, here is the reward I promised for taking care of them. Still, it is strange that brownies would act in such a way. I wonder. I've heard of something that could make them act that aggressively, but it can't be here. We must go to Rundemir. It is the largest brownie den in the Shi. I'm sure we will find the answer there. Make sure you are prepared. Brownies may look weak, but they are ferocious in large numbers. After you are ready, head south. Rundemir is a fey hollow on the edge of the Shi. I will meet you there. Goodbye. Good. You made it. It is as I feared. A Cruddock has made its lair at the bottom of this hollow. We will need to find it and kill it. Be careful. The teeth of a brownie can leave a hideous scar. Thank you.
Yep.
It is as we will need to find it and kill it. The Cruddock is sending the brownies of Rundemir out to collect corpses for it to feed on. That is the reason they've been ambushing wayfarers in the Shi. We must find it and destroy it. Be careful. The teeth of a brownie can leave a hideous scar. How can I help? Be careful. The teeth of a brownie can leave a hideous scar. How can I help? Be careful. The teeth of a brownie can leave a hideous scar.
Yeah.
done, with the Cruddock dead, the Brownies should cease their ambushes and the trail to Detir will be safe again. Thank you for your help. I would not have been able to defeat the monster on my own. Goodbye.